Cranston, police are working a shooting case we first told you about last night. A 22-year-old man is recovering after he was shot outside the Tuma Mini Mart on Dyer Avenue after 8 p.m. Saturday. Officers say the victim took fire in a forearm and shoulder. Witnesses told police the man had approached a vehicle outside the store and tapped on a window. That's when someone opened the door and fired. Police say the violence was not random.